Straight yourself! Parry it!
Creatures weren't always this ravenous. The ecosystem. Out of balance.
This mentions a spell that puts trolls to sleep, and a magic relic that acts as a sort of counterspell.
All is desolation. A fitting fate.
Spirit.
Freya, you return.
Astrid, what happened to you? To your garden?
The Aenhyar. My life's work rotted. My monument to your glory reduced to this. I am sorry, my queen.
You need never apologize to me, old friend.
I swore to keep this garden in bloom until it returned, to live forever amongst its putrescence. A just punishment.
I will return, Astrid. Kratos, we purge this garden of poison.
Why?
The earth is a reflection of those who tend it. So long as the land is plagued, her soul will be as well. We have to destroy the totems. They're poisoning Astrid's garden. The family crest of Henir. Poor man.
Anything interesting, brother?
When my garden blooms, so will my soul.
Look, the door's held shut by that counterweight. We lower it, the door will open. See that explosive? Setting it off could help.
Maybe you can hit it from a different angle.
The garden still aches. There must be more poison somewhere. Let's return to Astrid.
The land, it's alive again.
Your garden grows again.
Freya, how did you?
It's okay, Astrid. It's time to move on.
Thank you, goddess. I do love you.
And I you.
You've done a great kindness.
A temporary one. The garden will die again.
All things do. That is no reason not to try.
Glad to see that still works. An armor piece bearing Lunda's brand. Shame it's broken. Nice bit of work otherwise.
Then why leave it?
You suspicious of her, brother?
If the orb she seeks is important, she would not have...